Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. And how about a day without Vodafone Idea? I think it's not possible. So friends, today video we are gonna see about Vodafone Idea. Two main key factors that yesterday we explained, but today also we want to explain the same thing but in a different way, because the total market capitalization of Vodafone Idea is now around 30,000 crore. Okay, I am repeating, 30,000 crore. If we consider this market capital 2 or 3 months back, 5 rupees, when the share was 5 rupees, it was just 15,000 crores. Because 10 rupees, 30,000 crores, 5 rupees, 15,000 crores. So see the how much amount of market capital has improved. You are saying, okay, market has improved. What is the benefit of this, if you ask me, friends? This is the benefit. Vodafone Idea re-enters top 100 most valued firms list, zooms 19% in 1 month. They can put this kind of sort, they can put this kind of information, but that's not the main problem to me. But the main information I want to share with you friends is that now Vodafone Idea is officially top 100 valued firms. It's coming under the top 100 valued firms. How it is important? Because after a year, I repeat again, after a year Vodafone Idea has entered this position. Yesterday also we said, now we are going to show you the graph. We got the graph correctly. If you can see here friends, so let us take the date of June 7. The share rate is around around 12.77 rupees on June 10th. That means today I think it would be around I think it's June 6th today. So June 7th sat Sunday leave. So June 8th. So what is June 8th level? So if we keep on consider that friends, you will be amazed to see that the share price is reaching that level. That means 12.77 rupees or 13.67 rupees. That is the price Vodafone is trying to give. Because as you can see here, how the price of the share has been damaged this many days up to reaching the price of 2.95 in November 14. And see the level of the share as appraise has given to the investors. So for an investor who have bought 1 year back would be having the same gains as of now if you don't have sell their shares or they have averaged their shares. And why this is important? Because since Vodafone has crossed the most 100 valued firms, entered the double digit and gave the same return as per the year, there is something heavily cooking up for Vodafone Idea friends, and this is for sure. But it is up to you to hold your positions or liquidate your positions. If I was an investor, I will definitely hold my shares. Let me see whatever it takes. That is my kind of thing, because without any reason, why should the share which has reached 2.9 rupees in November 2019, repeat again, which has reached 2.95 rupees on November 14, 2019, why should now it be around 13 rupees without any matter of fact and also the low price? Now also if we consider friends, Vodafone Idea has entered the top 100 valued firms now. And I think I have a huge confidence that Vodafone Idea will not leave me alone. And it will also take me with it with the beautiful price rise is going to give. I want to repeat you friends, on 2016 or 2017, I don't repeat the date. When the share price of Vodafone Idea was around 100 rupees. So I think so something is very very valuable for Vodafone Idea, and that is for possible friends. Okay, so tonight we are going to see an important video again about Vodafone Idea. That is why I want to share it with many friends. Since now this 100 position market capitalization is very very important, because Google News came. That time the market capitalization was 15,000 rupees, 15,000 crore. So 10% means 1,500, 5% means 750 crore. Now 30,000 crore. 10% means 3,000 crore, 5% means 1,500 crore. So why I am saying Google this 5% strike? Because when the management has declined that this will not grow, or they are not considering Google at this time, then why the share price to rise? There are two possible reasons, friends. One is that the ARPU, average revenue per user, should be high. The second thing is that the quarter four results should be good. And the third thing is that any investor would be trying to invest in Vodafone Idea when Google sorry for French, you can attract this many kind of investors and Bharati Airtel can attract private equity players. Why can't Vodafone Idea attract each and at least one investor to support them, or even the multilingual commodity, or you can say the international business said, why can't he invest in Vodafone Idea? That is my question to each and every friends watching this video. So friends, if you have enjoyed this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button and don't forget to visit tonight, because today night is going to be a massive video for Vodafone Idea. It is for my friends especially who are listening to our videos regularly. It is about when to exit this chat. That is the main question you are going to see this night. Thank you, and see the video very soon.